Following the ethnic clashes that erupted yesterday and continue to today, business houses within the vicinity of Erima have been closed. The biggest supermarket, J-Mart, as well as other operating under the overhead bridge, were closed. The streets were empty. Public motor vehicles also withdrew their transportation services from Gordons to Erima to 8 Mile and 9 Mile. Police were on the ground to monitor the situation. The fight escalated from the death of two people who were reportedly killed in a fight between the Ellis and the Eastern Islands settling near Erima. Sharon Engnui, National MTV News.